I'm going to help you understand how forgetting really works. People often misunderstand forgetting. They think that forgetting is losing information, but that's not true. If you're in good cognitive health, all the information of your entire life is stored inside your mind. Everything you've ever seen, tasted, touched, heard, smelled, it's all there. But that's a lot of information. We can't keep it all at the front of our mind. It would overwhelm us. So it gets moved around. And sometimes we're not consciously aware of where it got moved to. I'll show you what I mean. Right now, take one simple piece of information, your own first name. Now you're in charge. I cannot make you do this. I cannot do it for you. I can only help you learn it. What you need to do is, in your mind, with confidence and authority, literally tell your first name to go away for 5 minutes. With confidence now, in your mind, you say, first name, please, go away for 5 minutes. And send it all the way to the back of your mind. Send it so far back there, send it so deep back there, it disappears into the darkness. It's not lost or gone, you're just moving it. I guarantee you, in 5 minutes, it will come back. But you send it so far back there, it gets so far back, you can't see it, can't say it, can't read it. And for the next 5 minutes, even when your eyes are open, if I or anyone else asks you what your name is, you'll discover that the harder you try to say it, the more it's stuck on the tip of your tongue. You know that feeling. We've all had that happen. Where we have a movie or a song or a person, a place, a thing, the name of something that we know, but we just can't say it. We know it, but we just can't say it. Stuck on the tip of our tongue. Just like that for the next 5 minutes. But here's the really cool thing. By moving that one piece of information, you now have an open space at the front of your mind. So for the next 5 minutes, you have an instantaneous recall of all other answers to all other questions. If I ask you about something you haven't thought about in 5 or 10 or 15 years, the answer to that question will immediately move to the open space at the front of your mind. That one piece of information that you moved on purpose for the next 5 minutes, can't see it, can't find it, can't say it, don't need it. You're learning how to use your mind in a new and different way. Good for you. Show yourself now how beautiful, talented, and gifted you are. Let yourselves 1, 2, 3, awake.